It was a turning point in my life. You know, I had one foot in the graveyard, the other one on a banana peel. The streets are pulling me this way. You know, I already got a Porsche, I got jewelry, I look like a rapper, but I'm stealing and robbing and doing what street niggas do. Hip-hop was just starting to happen, and it just gave me a chance to kind of sit back and realize, like, I can't just live the game, I got to document the game. So I started making Crip rhymes, and a Crip rhyme would go like, rolling through the city in the middle of the night, niggas on my left and niggas on my right, yelling, cut, rip to every nigga I see. If you bad enough, come fuck with me. I seen another nigga, I say Crip again. He said, fuck a Crip, nigga, this is Brim. So we pulled out the Roscoes. Roscoe said, crack. I look again, nigga was shooting back. So we fell to the ground, aimed for his head. One more shot, that nigga was dead. Walked over to him, took his gun, spit in his face, and began to run. So if you see another nigga laying dead in the street in a puddle of blood from his head to his feet, hope it's time all you busters get hip. That is fuck a Brim, nigga, this West Side, cut rip. You know, because being a Crip affiliate, sometimes if you keep these wild motherfuckers entertained, they like you, you know? Even gangs have their entertainment division, you know what I'm saying? So I just had to figure out how to put that content to beat. And that's where Six in the Morning came from.